driving this train.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back. I am on my way to work. Oh, what a surprise, right? No, but yeah, let's go. It's cloudy, it's cold. Well, it's not cold, it's just a little bit chilly. It feels like 40 something. But it's all right, this is nothing. This is nothing but, let's go. What you writing, bro? Empty something. Empty 09.
Yes.
Oh, I wanna buy one of those bikes. They look so beautiful. Come on, bro, let's go! Something. bro. Say hi to you. I don't know what type of bike it is, but it's cool. But not as cool as this one. Come on! That truck that I just passed smelled like brakes, and I got scared and even thought it was my bike. I panicked so quick. Hey! Why you guys slow down so much? Don't jump in my lane, you big heads. Thank you, big truck, sir. Look, guys, the helicopter is over there. Something big happened over there. What up, bro? Ah, he's saying hi. The commitment of my boy to say hi across double lanes or triple lanes, however you wanna call it, and highway speed. Harley drivers, learn that shit. What you doing, bro? Go over there, go to your lane, come on. Why you guys slow down so much? What you guys doing? Ah, come on! Because he's a good sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Lincoln. That's my scarf. I don't know what Big Boy is doing. These people closing the gap too much. Don't close the cap, bro. What you doing? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. See, just a little flash, that's all they need. I'm coming, 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 coming. Look at that orange mustard. Yeah, bro. told that I was trying to rape him. Yeah, you're never gonna win Mustang GT. But the color, so nice. Guys, we're good. To let me pass, or he kind of just went wide for a little bit. Flash. Beautiful. Look at this. Look at this. What are you doing, bro? Oh, something in the road. Thank you. looking at you, bro. Just come, go. So you can pass me and then I pass you. There we go. That's how we do. My days I can control, huh? I see a bro over there. I'm coming for you, bro. Oh! That was close. And kind of unpredictable. And I think my bro has like a S1000 or a Ducati or something like that. Don't worry, bro, that was just a close call. Because you're gonna have a lot of those in this traffic. People kind of crazy in here, you know? We could go a little bit faster if you want. What you doing, bro? Don't get on the cut, yeah, shit. Okay. Bro, let me pass and I open traffic for you. Oh, let me see what type of bike it is. I don't know. Another bike behind us, bro. You gotta hurry up. Okay, no, it's just bro. You need to flash these people, bro. Thank you. guy has one of those little tiny mirrors that you can fold like this. I forgot the name of those, but they look pretty cool. But in my opinion, they have no function. This guy doesn't know that I'm behind him. But everybody likes different things, so everybody looks whatever the fuck they want with their bikes. But bro, at least look behind me. Come on, you big head. Okay, guys. So it's 7:03. So it's 7:03, 62 degrees. Alright guys, this is it. You see the city back there? That's Los Angeles, okay? Yes, yes it is. What do you mean no? Yes it is! What are you doing right here, bro? What are you guys doing? Oh my god, you guys don't know where you guys are going? What are you guys doing? Come on! See, you fucked it all up! Alright guys, this is it. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye.